Hey guys and dolls, y'all just saw me do all that funny eye stuff because I couldn't tell if it was a countdown or not. But anyway, hi. How are y'all? It's supposed to be Talk Show Tuesday, but that didn't happen this week. I did not do a Blog Talk Radio broadcast, but I did want to, of course, do a video for y'all. And I thought that, as I was sitting here going, what should I do? What should I do? Because I try to do Blog Talk Radio. I try to do more businessy stuff and more, home business things. And I thought a good thing to do would be to let you know about something that I was informed about recently. One of my viewers, Cascade Hiker or Sea Hiker, sent me a link for a lady named, I think, and I have to put my glasses on, of course, Jamie, I think it's Jamie Tardy. She was interviewing Rand Fishkin. I don't know if when I'm switching back and forth if y'all are seeing it or not, because this is the first time I've done just a web upload on YouTube. Yeah, I've been on for quite a long time and have never done this. But anyway, the date of it was, let me see here. I want to say it was, yeah, September 9th of 2013. And again, it was about the person she was interviewing was Rand Fishkin. And wanted to let you know that this is a really good video that you need to probably take a look at. It's a little bit over an hour long, but it's very relevant, very current information, of course, if you're watching it in 2013. Just some of the notes that I took in like the first, not even 5 or 10 minutes of it, that I just want to kind of run down for y'all. This guy is like an expert in SEO, which is search engine optimization and things like that. And he said some things that I have always suspicioned, but being that I'm not a professional, that I don't do SEO for other people, I could never really prove it. But with regards to optimizing your website or, your eBay page or Amazon, whatever it is that you do, organic searching is becoming more and more popular. I did not write down the statistic numbers. He talks about it in that video, though. But organic search is up big time, and that means that, paid ads and things like that are not pulling like they used to. Make sure that your snippets of your article that you've posted or whatever are interesting. In other words, like the first couple of sentences of the post is generally what's going to show up in a search result. So you want to make sure that you catch somebody right at the beginning, which is very typical, even newspaper writing 101 from years back. It has not changed. Page one is more important for where you rank versus position number one. And he gives a very good illustration of that during the video. So take a look at that. But in other words, you want to get on page one, not so much number one spot, not really as relevant as it used to be. Desktop search is growing. Everybody's been saying with all the mobile platforms that that's going to pretty much take over everything. That is not true by what statistically is being shown. And the main reason for that is that desktop is becoming more prevalent in countries other than America where people are doing search, and what they have to work on are desktops. So consider that. Let me see. Okay, one of the things that you want to ask as you're creating content is, if I were searching for this information or this product or this service, what would I want to see in the search results that come up for me? Again, very logical, newspaper 101 type stuff. Write an article that's interesting and relevant to what you're trying to convey to people. Make sure that your website is usable, obviously. It's clean. Don't get with all the flash stuff. Don't get with all the crazy graphics and all that stuff. Make sure it's easy navigation. Restrict and limit your pop-ups. I hate pop-ups. I don't ever use them. That's just my editorial comment. Make sure your website loads fast. The less weird stuff you have on it, the better it's going to load. Oh, okay. Google, I don't know if this was a fact or if this was his prediction, but I pretty much would listen to it because this guy's in the know. He said that Google is soon going to start penalizing websites that are not also mobile friendly. So when you are creating a post or whatever, I know in WordPress and I believe in Blogger, you can automatically just click that whenever you make a post, that those two different platforms adjust it for mobile viewing. So you want to make sure if you're doing your own web page or whatever, you want to make sure that that is going to be, you know, mobile friendly. And also he said, and this was the first I heard it, so it may be the first you hear it. If not, let me know in the comments below when you heard it. He said that AdWords is going to change soon. Right now they had Google Keyword Tool, which was done through AdWords, and now I think it's called Google AdWords Tool or something like that. Anyway, it's where you can do free, you know, searching of keywords and thing, and phrases and things like that. He said that that is going to change very soon in the very near future, and AdWords is going to become a paid platform only. There will be no more free access. So that's kind of daunting for me because I've been using that for years, so I've got to figure out something else to do. But let me know in the comments below if you already knew about the Google thing. And I will leave a link in the description to the girls' video, the ladies' video. And again, her name is Jamie Tardy, and his name is, not was, is Rand Fishkin. So that's going to be it today for Talk Show Tuesday, even though it wasn't Talk Show Tuesday. This is kind of like a talk show, I guess, because I have a very bland background back here, and I was talking at you, so I guess that's Talk Show Tuesday. So anyway, on that, you guys and dolls have a delicious, delightful, delirious day. Oh, also, if you go, when you go over to her site, let her know in her comments area, just say something like, Wesley GW sent me here, or I'm here on, you know, referral by Wesley GW or something. Just let her know in the comments that you saw the information and the link on this video to get over there. So now that's all. So you guys and dolls have a delicious, delightful, delirious day. And I will see you tomorrow for Wild Card Wednesday. Bye-bye.